dolls, and welcome back to the channel. If you want to see how I got this Nicki Minaj Chun Li inspired look and how I went from this to this, then please keep watching. Also, be sure at the end of the video to give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. Thanks. As you guys saw in the previous video, I did my brows and my foundation. But I also went ahead and did one side of my face. Mostly an eye look that Nicki's rocking on that cover art for the Chun Li single. So I'm just going to put a dab or two of concealer on my eye just to get the lid primed. And I just use my ring finger and lightly pat that in. I did use NARS to contour because she doesn't have really sharp contour on that either. She just kind of has that focus on that eye and that dramatic wing and lashes. So the first color that I'm going to use is going to be a Sephora color. It comes in a pan, and this one I've had for a while and I've used and abused it, as you can tell. But there's a copper color. It's ones that you can pop out and put into a travel size thing. Go in with a eyeshadow brush, the spatula like one. It's not that this shadow doesn't have a good payoff, it's just that I kind of precisely want it in the middle of the eye this time. And so I'm gonna go in with that brush and just pop that right into the middle on the ball of the eye. And just get it on. I'm gonna be cleaning it up in a minute after we get to blending the other color. And go in with the Carly Bible. This is the first BH palette that she came out with. I do have the second one as well, but I barely used this one. I ordered it more than once, and so I figured let me get a little use out of this palette. So we're gonna go in with this. It's a highlight color, but we're gonna use it in the inner third of our eye today. Nicki has a pretty goldeny inner corner, and so you just want to grab a little bit of a color that complements your skin tone. I'm going to put a little bit in my inner corner on this. But we're just going to put that in. And I'm using a fluffy shadow brush this time. It's one more so for blending, but I'm putting it on. But I'm also kind of blending in the process as well. I don't want to bring it too high up, the gold itself. Original copper color. Tap off any excess and then just make sure it's nice and blended on the apple of my eye. I'm going to be using this reddish maroon kind of color. It's like a maroony with a little bit of a brown undertone to it. And so if you again look at that art, you will see that she has a pretty red tone brown outer third of the eye. And so we're just gonna blend that into the brow bone a little bit. We're gonna extend it a little bit up, not too far, and we're gonna drag it in just a little bit. So I'm gonna go back into the inner corner as well. We got this. So just gonna be eyelash tweezers, and also using the INV Super Strong Hold in black. Your last challenge, girl, has got the falsy on. Mascara on. Just to get them all blended. Once you get your falsies all nice and blended, she has a pink sparkly powder. I'm going to be going in with ColourPop Trap first. It's more of a grayish pink. So it's going to keep me from having to use lip liner. Nice bright pink lipstick. Glittery gloss. I'm gonna go put my buns together. I'll be back for the completed look. Hey guys, this is the final look. I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like I'm signed by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby's telly by the rock. Couldn't find my square earrings. Just like the ones Nicki has in that picture. I got some when I went to Miami a few years back and I just can't find them. But, oh well, I got some other hoops in. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, then again, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you guys again next time. Say Chun Li, drop the Benz off.